हाय हेलो नमस्कार, व्हाट्स अप एवरीबॉडी, दिस इज शुभम ठाकुर हियर एंड वेलकम टू शुभम ठाकुर्स लाइव। सो इन पास्ट माय फ्यू सेशंस आई टॉक अ लिटिल बिट अबाउट मेंटल हेल्थ अवेयरनेस। सो टुडे आई डिसाइडेड दैट आई शुड गिव द डिटेल सेशन, आई शुड ट्राई टू डू द डिटेल सेशन ऑफ दिस अबाउट मेंटल हेल्थ अवेयरनेस। सो टुडे वी हैव विद अ प्रोफेशनल, सो टुडे वी हैव आवर गेस्ट Miss Mala Mansukhani, who is an author, who is a fashion designer and a founder of Grow Younger. So I'm just sending her request right now and let's see. Hello.
Hi.
How are you, ma'am?
I'm good. How are you?
Thank you. I'm good too, ma'am. Thank you so much. Welcome to the Shubham Thakur's Live, and I'm so honored to have you on my show, ma'am.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Yeah. Ma'am, like you are an author, you are a fashion designer, a philanthropist, and a founder of Grow Younger. How do you manage all these things to get to do that at the same time?
Well, this is called passion.
Yeah. That's what it is.
Yes.
So, ma'am, we should start right now. And for the first question, let's tell us about your career. Like how you started and how it's been till date. Like what are the, at what age you have started your career? So, please.
Okay, I was always into fashion designing.
Yeah.
And I think from the year 79 or 80 ke aaspaas, I started my boutique.
Oh.
And in those days, I used to do Indo-Western in London, in Dubai and all different places. Yeah. So I did very well. But somehow or the other, I had to shut my boutique for some odd reasons. Then again, in 90, again, I started my boutique. And somebody very close to me saw this going so well, took away all my carigas to Dubai, you know, behind my back. I had gone to Vaishno Devi, I remember. So that was the second time I had to shut my boutique. And the third time when I started about 7-8 years back, I had to shut after 2 years because my mom got dementia and I couldn't focus on my work. So I never felt low when I shut my boutique 3 times, but I just go with the flow. So whatever happens, I feel uski marzi hai.
So ma'am, one question raised in my mind that fashion designing and the fitness, it's completely different from each other. So how do you switch to the fitness, right? What inspires you to stay fit and as well as others? As you are the founder of Grow Younger, I saw your so many videos and posts that so many people joins you and get inspired from you. So, ma'am, how do you manage these things?
See, to be very honest, in my times, there was no knowledge about fitness, awareness, or even on mental health. So there was a time we all go through a roller coaster in life. So I was not in my right frame. When I say not in right frame, I knew something was wrong with me and I knew that something is not right. And I really tried to understand mujhe kya ho raha hai, and I felt that I am going in depression, right? Oh. So I went to the doctor and doctor said me, you know what? Two things are there. I can either put you on pills or you can help yourself. So I asked her one question. I said, just tell me, if I help myself, will this go? She said, certainly. That day, I decided that I'm going to drop everything. And I started walking. Then walking se gymming hua, gymming se weight training se yoga hua, yoga se I became a marathon coach and a marathon runner.
Yeah. Oh, that's so cool, ma'am. I think that's the way you said that life go, that you go with the flow.
Yes.
Right?
Yes.
Yeah. So, ma'am, you wrote a book called how I turned back, grow younger, how I turned the clock, turned back the clock at 60.
60,
Tell
yeah.
us brief about that.
See, as I told you, the roller coaster of my life, कुछ ना कुछ
Yes.
हर एक की जिंदगी में होता रहता है.
Yes,
So,
yes.
when I was in that depression mode, I used to write my feelings, I had a habit,
Yes,
मैं
ma'am.
सब कुछ लिखती थी और फिर 15 दिन के बाद उसी को देखती थी एंड आई यूज्ड टू से हाउ स्टुपिड वाज आई, तो जिस दिन मुझे वो चीज बहुत हर्ट करती थी, 15 दिन के बाद वो मुझे चीज बिल्कुल कोई फर्क ही नहीं लाती थी. सो आई स्टार्टेड एक्सपेरिमेंट एंड देन आई स्टार्टेड राइटिंग ऑल अबाउट व्हाट वी फील, हाउ वी डू, बिकॉज फिटनेस वाज वन थिंग दैट गॉट मी आउट ऑफ ऑल द प्रॉब्लम्स. एंड दैट्स द रीजन आई फोकस सो मच ऑन फिटनेस कि एनी एज ग्रुप दे मस्ट एटलीस्ट वर्कआउट 30 मिनट्स गिव योरसेल्फ. एंड व्हेन आई से फिटनेस, फिटनेस डजंट मीन ओनली फिजिकल एक्टिविटी, फिटनेस
यस मैम,
ऑल्सो मीन्स स्पिरिचुअलिटी, कनेक्टिंग विथ योर सेल्फ, जस्ट टॉक टू योर सेल्फ, बिकॉज वेन यू हैव कम्युनिकेशन विथ योर सेल्फ यू कैन
या
अंडरस्टैंड योर बॉडी मोर. सो दैट इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. एंड वेन यू अंडरस्टैंड योर बॉडी मोर, योर बॉडी गिव्स यू सिग्नल्स, दे टॉक टू यू. हमको खाली सुनने में नहीं आता बिकॉज हम इतनी भीड़ भाड़ में इतनी चीजें साथ में
यस
करते हैं. सो दिस इज द
मैम,
थिंग, यू हैव टू कनेक्ट विथ योर सेल्फ टू अंडरस्टैंड योर बॉडी. एंड फॉर मी दैट इज लाइक फिटनेस, एंड इफ यू
ओ
डू दैट, उससे ज्यादा बोनस है दैट यू डू अदर थिंग्स एज वेल, फिजिकल एक्टिविटीज.
ओके. सो मैम, इन लाइक व्हाट इज द इम्पोर्टेंस ऑफ मेंटल हेल्थ? लाइक सो मेनी पीपल डोंट इवन कंसिडर इट टू टेक केयर अबाउट देयर माइंड. लाइक व्हेन लाइक ब्रेन इज द हाउस ऑफ आवर बॉडी, सो इट
यस,
डजन्ट वर्क प्रॉपरली, आवर बॉडी डजन्ट वर्क प्रॉपरली. सो
करेक्ट
व्हाट इज द
करेक्ट.
इम्पोर्टेंस ऑफ दैट इन एवरीवन्स लाइफ?
सी दिस इज व्हाट आई एम सेइंग, यू हैव टू गिव मी टाइम, गिव टाइम टू योरसेल्फ. व्हेन यू गिव टाइम टू योरसेल्फ, यू आर एक्चुअली सॉर्टेड, यू नो व्हाट इज राइट एंड रॉन्ग फॉर यू. आवर बॉडी टॉक्स, आवर बॉडी गिव्स अस सिग्नल्स, आवर बॉडी इज डिजाइन इन सच अ ब्यूटिफुल वे दैट इट रियली कम्युनिकेट्स विथ यू. अगर आपको बुखार आता है तो आपको पहले ही लगता है कि समथिंग इज नॉट राइट, सो देन
यस
यू
मैम,
टेक प्रिकॉशंस अकॉर्डिंगली. बट इफ यू कीप नेग्लेक्टिंग एंड डूइंग योर अदर वर्क, जैसे बहुत सारे लोग इतना भाग दौड़ करते हैं लाइफ में एंड दे
यस
डोंट,
मैम,
एंड वेन इट बिकम्स टू एक्सट्रीम देन दे गो टू द डॉक्टर्स एंड ऑल. सो इट
या
इज बेटर यू अंडरस्टैंड योर सेल्फ मोर, सो योर बॉडी माइंड फंक्शंस वेरी वेल. एंड वेन योर माइंड फंक्शंस वेरी वेल, यू रियली गेट द पावर विद इन यू टू डू राइट एंड रॉन्ग, यू नो वॉट इज राइट फॉर यू.
यस मैम, या सो मैम, नाउ डेज द मोस्ट कॉमन कॉमन डिसऑर्डर्स आर लाइक पीपल आर फीलिंग इज एंड गोइंग विद विद इट, इट्स डिप्रेशन, एंजाइटी एंड एंजाइटी डिसऑर्डर्स एंड स्ट्रेस. सो मैम, नाउ डेज इट इज वेरी कॉमन अमंग एवरीवन,
इट
राइट?
इज,
सो एग्जैक्टली व्हाई इट इज हैपन एंड हाउ टू डील विद इट? Like so ma'am, what are the causes of that, like especially depression ma'am, because mostly the teenagers are always saying that I'm in a depression. You every fourth person in your society, in your surrounding, will say that I was in the depression, I was going through depression, I am in depression. So how to deal with that?
See, first of all, as I told you, me time.
Told you me time.
If you give your me time, you sit and meditate. When you
Yeah.
meditate, you really get the power within yourself. You
Yeah.
understand there is something wrong with me, or there is something, you need to take care
Yeah.
of it. So, when you have that feeling, the first thing is you have to change your state of mind. If you sit in that situation and not do
Yes, ma'am.
something about it, there is no way you can help yourself. So, first of all, a person,
Yeah.
as I told you, you meditate and give me time, it is very easy to identify what is wrong with you. So,
Yes, ma'am.
you will take precautions immediately. But many a times what happened, people, they don't even know whether they are in depression. And what happens is your surrounding, like either your family, your friends, they also should understand you. For instance, if you talk to me regularly and if you know my energy is always, you know, high and I'm always happy-go-lucky. And all of a sudden, if you see my mood going haywire these days, so it is, if I can't understand, it's your duty to find out, is everything okay? You know, you should talk to that person in such a way that don't even let them know, because I do counseling for people. I know that nowadays people have no power to take anything. Thode thode mein they just snap out and say, you know, oh, what, I'm fed up, I'm depressed, I want to do this, I want to do that. So you cannot do shortcuts in life. This is a lifestyle. Yeah. So you should develop all this and understand what it is. And this is one of the reasons, especially in now this COVID time, check on your friends, how they are, how their moods are. You know, if they are low, there are always ways to give them mental exercises, talk to them, give them something which diverts their mind, give them some puzzle which they'll think, arre ye kaise karna hai? So like I told you, when I used to go to gym, I went to gym, I used to just switch off my phone and I was focused 100%. So you need to do something that the person likes, either writing, singing, music, workout, whichever kind of therapy you want to use it. You know, like a music is a therapy, whatever.
Yeah. Okay, so mom, like you have to be busy. You have to be busy with some, keep busy yourself with some something else, something which you like or not.
Yeah.
So, yeah, mom. So nowadays, like social media, it's a very big part, a very, very big part of everyone's life. So, like there is positivity and there is negativity present in social media everywhere, right? So, like somehow, is it it is affecting the youngsters' minds and each and every person's minds, ma'am, because the things we watch, the things we sing, the things we like, the things we share. It somehow it respond our subconscious mind, right? So the way we saw the things, the way we react. So how is it, according to you, is it affecting or is it benefiting us?
See, everything has got pros and cons, good and bad, right and wrong. Actually, if you go to see, there's nothing right and wrong. You got it. So you should balance it, everything. And you should know how much time to give social media. Don't get completely indulged in that, you know, because this is what, when you do something with the conscious mind, you know that, you know, you have to do this, this, this. Then your focus is shifted. It's not just the social media. There are good things where you learn from social media, you know. So it's nothing good or bad. It's the way you take it that is good or bad. That you have to focus whether what the way you're using, you know. So it has a good point and a bad point, you know.
Yes, ma'am. ma'am, one more thing is like from the age of I think 15 to 20, it's a very sensitive age for each and everyone's life. So ma'am, in these age like youngsters, they don't know exactly what is right and what is wrong. So they do whatever they want. Sometimes they took bad decisions and some way right. So just take a, I'm taking my example. When I was when I pass out my school, I don't know what to do.
Correct.
Because I can act, I can sing, I can dance, I can do some of the stuff which I like, but I'm not I don't have clear purpose in my life. So, like, if I want to become an actor, I should go with it. But after some times, like, the main problem is that, ma'am, I'm not being consistent. So, it's like it's kind of difficult for us to find the right direction at the right time.
Correct.
So, ma'am, what you will say to the youngsters, those who are watching, and for especially me, to pursue my career and choose find a purpose for my life?
First of all, before I answer your question, I must say,
yeah,
you being a youngster, you are doing an amazing work. Like, this is amazing.
Thank you so much, ma'am.
Second thing is, if you have tried in your acting career and supposing if it doesn't work, first thing you should remember is, whatever you are doing, are you enjoying? The minute you enjoy, you know that's the right career for you. Now, I'll tell you very honestly something. I wanted my kids, I have three daughters, and I wanted all of them to be highly educated. So one of my daughter was, she is a civil engineer. Second one is lawyer. Yeah. Third one is mind coach. So what happened is, you, as a parent, they will guide you. But my youngest daughter, who did her law, and she was amazing with her law career. She had excellent pay, everything, good position. Yeah. But somewhere down the line, she was not happy, you know. And she used to tell me, and I said, Nana, what's the point of going to work and then you're not happy? So she said, will you not get mad if I quit this job? I said, no, I will not, you know. So she just quit the job. And now she does exactly what she likes and she's happy. So we all make a mistake in our career. We still, many people, what you're talking, 15 to 20, 30, 40, 50 age mein logo ko pata nahi hai kya karna chahiye. So the key word is, whatever that makes you happy, that's the place for you.
Yeah, ma'am, that's a very good advice. And ma'am, one thing which I ask so many people, but I never get an answer.
Okay.
Ma'am, whenever I see successful YouTubers, I want to be like them. Whenever I see successful actors, singers, the huge audience, like one of a superstar or a star, I want to be like them. If I see a successful businessman, I want to be a businessman. But like I know deeply that something is wrong there, right? So like, mom, the mind, as I said, that this age is very sensitive. So hamara jo mind hai, wo kahin na kahin influence ho raha hai har kisi cheez ko dekhke.
Correct.
अगर मैंने किसी बिजनेस पर्सन को देखा, सो मैं उसे मोटिवेट हुआ, दैट्स व्हाई आई एम चूजिंग, दैट्स व्हाई आई डिसाइडेड टू बिकम दैट मैन.
करेक्ट.
बट आफ्टर सम टाइम आई वांट टू स्टिल बिकम एन एक्टर, आई वांट टू स्टिल बिकम अ सिंगर, आई वांट टू सिंग इन फ्रंट ऑफ मोर देन 1 लाख पीपल, आई वांट टू बी अ ग्लोबल स्टार. सो इट्स काइंड ऑफ थॉट्स इन व्हिच आर कमिंग इन माय माइंड कंटीन्यूअसली ईच एंड एवरी डे.
Right.
So I ask so many people, but some of them give me a good and some of them give me the bad advices, but I really don't know how to deal with it. Like one person told me that you earn money, that's it. Money is everything in life. So if you have money, you can buy each and everything, even happiness. So is it wrong, and how to decide what you really like? Like it's so difficult to impress your mind that to keep that idea that you are good in this thing, not these stuff you watch every day.
I hope I can, you know, give you the right answer and you will be convinced. Yeah. I don't know about that, but I will try my best to give you the right answer. Yeah. I hope it helps you. Number one, you know, we all get carried away when we see X personality, we want to become like them. No harm, very good. But, you know, that person has reached to a stage after a long journey. You have to understand that. Second thing is, agar aapne A ko dekha and you want to become like an A, B ko dekha, B jaisa banna hai, C ko dekha, C jaise. So what you have to do is, you are going in different directions, right?
Yes,
no problem. You should try everything. When you try everything, then only you will come to know what is best for you. And kahan aapko happiness milti hai. Like, I know one thing. I get immense happiness when I run. Or when I'm by myself, I need my me time. And that's actually a luxury for me. although I enjoy my grandkids' company, my children's company, I love. And many people have this fear of loneliness, you know, but I just love little my me time. And I like that space. What happens is space is very important. I'll give you a small example. If you're traveling in any road, and it's completely traffic jam, there is no way you can get out of it. You need a space. You need space so you can either go ahead or go back. If you have that space, you are capable to do whatever you want in your life. So that's why I feel, you know, give that quality time to yourself, which is very important. And let me tell you, nothing good like quality time. Money will also come later if you're happy. What happens if you earn a lot of money and there is no peace of mind and no happiness with you? So when you be content in the things that you're doing, you are king. You are the happiest person on the earth. I'll give you one example. I had a friend from US. Every time they used to come to India just to take their daughter aur unko raat ko 1-2 baje drive karate the to show the Bombay streets. And that person told me, wo jo gareeb log raste pe sote hain na, wo apne bachche ko dikhate the ki see, these are the people, they don't get food to eat. And then they used to say, hum itna gade ke maafik kaam karte hain, ye gareeb log dekho kaise soye hue hai. I would want to spend lakhs and crores to get that sleep. So you can you imagine what is that state of the mind of that person when he says this?
Yeah, ma'am. It's kind of suffocating.
So your mental peace, abhi bhi bahut sare log cat rat race mein bhag rahe hain, but jo apne man ki shanti hai pehle usko kabu mein karo. You can do anything once you're in the right state of mind.
Yes, ma'am. So that's a very good advice, ma'am, and I really appreciate it. So I will try my best to do best thing in my life and do what makes me really happy. So let's forward to the next question, ma'am. It's like nowadays, ma'am, there is no awareness about mental health in India. Like being in an Indian society, is always people are always neglecting the mental health. Like they say easily, like when like for my example, I still have an obsessive compulsive disorder, which I don't want to think, but it always keeps in my mind, keep coming in my mind. From last 10 years.
Okay.
So so I don't know how to get rid of this, but I'm trying so many ways. Like I went to psychologist and as well as I watched YouTube, and I say I find everything, every way possible to get rid of this, but I'm still not getting over it. So so ma'am, like so there are so many people, especially the teenagers, who are suffering from several kind of disorders, but they are not aware about it. So is it the fault of our society or our surroundings?
See, I wouldn't say completely society, because what happens, I will give you a very small example. This could be in youngsters, this could be in any age, you know, 50, 60 plus. So as I told you, the third time that I shut my boutique, my mom had dementia. And to be very honest, I had no knowledge of dementia at that time. So dementia hota kya hai? So I started researching. And then I went for workshops where they teach how to behave with people and kya karna chahiye. So the doctors, those doctors told me, go and declare in your building that your mom has got dementia. And ye cheez mujhe bilkul gawara nahi thi ki main jaake declare karu. You know, because somewhere down the line, you get those feelings, whether you're comfortable or you're not comfortable. So I was very uncomfortable, but yet I took a bold step. I said, okay, let me just take an expert's advice. So when I told my surrounding people, can you believe they started saying, iski maa pagal hai? Aur tab mujhe jo dhakka laga, I was like in state of shock. I said,
Yeah.
these people have no courtesy, decency. This could happen to anybody. And
Yeah.
you won't believe, Shubham, maine itna kuch kiya along with my daughters. We made her go, you know, for a fresh air walk, bahar, games khelna. We give her the right treatment at the right time. And can you believe, within 6 months, my mom had no trace of dementia or anything. So
Wow.
it is like how you deal the situation. Ab mujhe pata hai ki agar main kuch bolu meri khamiya hai, like you are telling very openly, you have this problem. You may not, this is not a problem, but to accept, it's a very big thing. It needs a courage. So people are not ready to accept. You know, you should, because if you have something, at least you know you can do something about it. And if you keep suppressing, how you will know? And the quality of thoughts, that matters a lot. So if your thoughts are good, many people say ki yes, especially for ladies and all, you know, they are very emotional, very sensitive. But you need to learn to be strong. Like main apne grow younger group mein,
Yes, ma'am.
इतनी काउंसलिंग करती हूँ, इतने लोगों को मैं सिखाती हूँ. दिस इज वॉट आई टीच, यू नो, बिलीव इन योर सेल्फ. यू कैन चेंज द वर्ल्ड. डोंट अलाउ द वर्ल्ड टू चेंज यू. सो यू कैन डू अ लॉट विथ योर सेल्फ. योर बिलीव विल टेक यू टू वेर एवर यू वॉन्ट.
यस मैम. सो दैट्स अ वेरी गुड थिंग मैम, स्पेशली बिकॉज in my age group, people don't even consider it. And I told my friends, like I was suppressing my problem from past 10 years, and it was growing so hard that it finally took over all over my mind. That from last month, I was like in the condition that I don't get any thought in my mind except this. So after that,
Have you seen spring?
स्प्रिंग yes,
देखा तो उसको प्रेस करोगे
yes,
तो क्या होएगा, वो और
yes,
हो जाएगा. हाँ, तो देयर इज नो नीड टू सप्रेस. इफ दीस थॉट्स आर कमिंग, लेट इट कम, बट डोंट स्टे इन दैट थॉट फॉर अ लॉन्ग टाइम. ट्राई व्हाट गुड यू कैन डू. अब कोरोना आया, कोरोना पकड़ के, सर पकड़ के बैठ जाओगे, क्या होगा? कुछ नहीं होगा. जो होना, फियर विल टेक यू नोवेयर. So just your willpower will help you, nothing else.
Yeah. Yes, ma'am. So thank you so much, ma'am. And in this, question and one thing that that comes in very trend right now, and especially with the students, like they committing suicide without thinking anything of else. Like last month, after the death of late Sushant Singh Rajput, I really admired him a lot from my childhood. And last month, ma'am, there is a death of that death of a 16-year-old girl who she was a TikToker named Sia Kakkar.
Yes,
she committed suicide, and nobody knows that what happened to her. So how to get rid of this problem, ma'am? Because like as you said, the people are not telling and not opening up about their problems. So somehow it is killing themselves inside. When you destroy yourself from inside, then you are nothing outside. So people are just really found it very easy to commit suicide and get rid of this everything, life, situation, parents. They don't care about anything else. Just they want to die. So how should we convince people to that there is a life, there is so more to go, and there is so more to do? Like we can really change the world. Like people are not accepting that I can change the world. Like it's a very difficult task in itself, right, ma'am? So what are your views about that?
See, I'll give you a very small example. I keep getting messages on Messenger. Oh, you are fantastic. You inspire me, blah, blah, blah. So one person, I don't want to name that person, send me a message. You inspire me a lot, but I just feel like giving up my life. So I said, definitely you're not inspired, because if you would be inspired by me, you wouldn't have written this on first place, you know. So I said, give me your number and I will talk to you. And can you believe I called, and then she started saying, you know, my mom passed away, I'm feeling miserable, and so and so. She started giving me her whole story, and I listened to her very carefully, each and every word. So then I said, how did your mom pass away? So she went natural death, you know, just say normal age jo hoti hai, achhi khasi zindagi thi uski aur guzar gayi. So of course we all are very attached to our parents. My mom passed away last year. I was very, very close to her.
So sorry,
but I wouldn't never say that, oh, my mom is gone, I want to give up my life now, there's nothing for me. So then I asked her, and she said, I have one daughter as well. I said, how old is your daughter? She said 14 years. So I said, listen, your mom had a natural death. Now you are planning to give up your life. What will happen to your daughter? Imagine. 14 years mein, aap to shadi shuda ho, 14 years mein, aap apni bachi ko kya seekh deke jaoge? Ki uske maa ne suicide kiya because uski maa guzar gayi. So you are not thinking about the consequences. This world is beautiful unless you don't, because we don't have gratitude. हम खाली बुराई देखते हैं हमारे आसपास क्या है. ग्रैटिट्यूड देखो, बिलीव करो गॉड सब कुछ अच्छा करेगा, यू नो. सो व्हाई यू फोकस ऑन प्रॉब्लम सो मच कि वो इतना हो जाता है कि आपको सही रास्ता है तो भी नजर नहीं आता है, बिकॉज यू आर कंप्लीटली एंग्रॉस्ड इन दैट सिचुएशन. यू नीड टू गेट आउट ऑफ दैट सिचुएशन. यू हैव टू कीप योर सेल्फ लिटिल बिजी विथ अदर थिंग्स, थिंक अबाउट अदर्स, एंड वेन your house people can see this happening around you, it's very important, talk to them. This is not the only solution. Let me tell you, if you think this is a solution, then the whole world will be doing this. Imagine the pain that you give to your loved ones when you do this. It's not very easy. It's not very easy for other person to see ki is tarah se koi apni zindagi khatam kar raha hai. So it's very painful. People should understand shortcuts or you know, hasty decisions will take you nowhere, will not take you anywhere. So please have gratitude, try to see there are ways, you know, because if you're focusing only on black, black, black color, सामने आपके दूसरे कोई कलर्स होंगे आपको नजर ही नहीं आएगा, बिकॉज आपका फोकस ओनली ऑन ब्लैक कलर है. सो इफ यू शिफ्ट योर फोकस यू विल सी देयर इज ग्रे, देयर इज व्हाइट, देयर इज पिंक. यू हैव सॉल्यूशन. टेल मी, भगवान ने हमको पैदा किया, कोई ऐसी चीज नहीं है, जिसने पैदा किया वो ही उसका पालन करता है. ऐसा कुछ है कि वी कैन नॉट डू? वी कैन डू एवरीथिंग. गॉड इज गिवन अस दैट पावर. वी नीड टू बिलीव इन दोस पावर्स एंड यूज आवर पावर्स इन द राइट वे.
यस मैम. या सो मैम, आफ्टर द ग्रेट डिस्कशन, द लास्ट थिंग इज, व्हाट इज द बेस्ट वे टू इंप्रूव योर मेंटल हेल्थ, मेंटल वेलबींग?
सी, आई ऑलवेज स्ट्रेस ऑन वर्कआउट. Because when you work out, you know, you get all those happy hormones. Life mein ek cheez yaad rakho, 30 minutes exercise. Din mein aisi ek ya do cheez karo jo aapko dil se lage ki maine aaj kisi ko khush kiya. It's not about material happiness. It could be anything. You know, just helping, guiding people. You'll feel happy within yourself when you see somebody smiling, or when you've given a solution to somebody, automatically that day you will feel more happy, you know. And try to write down whatever frame of mind you are, three good points that time and three bad points what you feel. You will get your answer on your own. And if that day you don't get an answer, next day come and see the page again. You will feel you're so stupid. How could you write this? So you had solutions with yourself. So definitely I too much give stress on workouts. When you work out, you will have an amazing feeling. You know, कभी भी मैं थोड़ा ऐसे होता है कि आज मैं पूरा दिन बाहर नहीं निकली हूँ. It's something that drags me out. Oh no, I want to be in open air, and I just go for my walks. I go because lockdown period mein काफी मैंने अपनी running miss की है. And workout is such a thing, you know. It solves all your problems. It's like a magic pill. When you work out, your mind is in place, your body is in place, you sleep well, your eating habits improve, everything falls in place. Your body is aligned when you do right things, you know. So it's very important to create a discipline. Maybe you can start with small things, you know, but you should do it.
Yeah, for sure, ma'am, for sure. And ma'am, the fear of coronavirus, it's vanishing time by time. So now people are working and helping the country economic growth. So thank you so much, ma'am. Thank you so much for this amazing session. I learned a really, really lot of stuff about the mental health. And thank you for listening me as well. So I'm so honored to have you on my show. Thank you so much, ma'am. Thank you so much,
Shubham. You know what? I am very proud of you. Whatever you're doing, you are doing amazing. And I can promise you that you are going to do wonders in your life.
Thank you so much, ma'am. Thank you so much. It means a lot.
Thank you for having me. Take care. Bye.
Thank you so much, ma'am.
Bye.
Bye, ma'am.
Bye.